Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome.
That felt weird to do it so calm.
Yeah.
Welcome back!
Fine, yeah, you got me this time, you little bitch. Whoopsie!
Welcome back to Gigi's Gaming and to my favorite game, Undertale.
Yeah.
Let's just get going because. Yeah. I can't, like, say anything.
I know. But that would be spoilers.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
like, I've told you, I have the collector edition, so I can play it on my PS4 and stuff like that, but yeah. I can't record it there.
Wow. Jeez.
Whoops.
No. Close now. Oh. Is something behind me?
I don't know.
What the heck is going on? Oh no. Oh yes. Oh no. What? Oh! Hi! Who are you? What?
Human.
No?
Don't you know how to greet a new pal?
No.
Turn around and shake my hand.
No, I'd rather not. Do I have to? Ah!
It's my boy!
And who the fuck are you?
The old wolf cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right?
No.
That's hilarious. I'm Sans, Sans the Skeleton. That's why I'm talking in Comic Sans. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. No, my brother Papyrus.
No.
He's a human hunting fanatic.
Oh.
Hey, actually, I think that's him over there.
No.
I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anybody. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. What's up, bro? Do you know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station! What are you even doing?
Wow.
Staring at this lamp, it's really cool. Do you want to look? No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here?
Yeah.
I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human! Then I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve!
Wow.
Respect! Recognition! I will finally be able to join the Royal Guards! People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe and shower of kisses every morning.
Wow.
Maybe this lamp will help you. Sans! You are not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is sit on your boondoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton! My boy! Stans! Come on, you're smiling. I am and I hate it! Sigh. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow. Sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
No. No, you didn't.
My boy! I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Wow.
Hey. Okay, you can come out now. My boys! I love them. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, we'll have to see through more of my hilarious jokes.
Okay, bye then.
Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor?
Nope.
I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might make his day.
Ah!
Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
I never said yes to that!
The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination.
Awesome.
Oh! This is a box.
No.
You can put an item inside or take it an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Yeah. Lover. Use the box. Yes. Huh. You got something.
Okay.
Here, you can actually put those two away. Because you will need them for later. So you don't accidentally...
Good. No, because I would probably do that.
Yeah. Now check what that tough glove was. Tough glove. Weapon, attack 5. A worn pink leather glove. For 5 finger folk. Also known as humans.
Should I use that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It has a higher attack.
Should I have to throw this away?
Or you can lay it in the box.
Yeah, that's... I can do that too. No!
Oh! Snowdrake flutters forth. Oh.
But a prissy!
Fight you in cold blood.
Ah! No, no, I.
Snowdrake is practicing its next pun. You need to press it many times. Fight you in cold blood.
You could have
blood.
Said that. I.
Why haven't you tried anything else?
What? What do you mean by that?
You have 4 bars.
This?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Try to laugh. You laugh, it's no day's fun.
Oh. Okay.
See? Laughs! That was wrong! Well, it's a cool joke. Wait. I have a suggestion.
Yeah?
Instead of attacking, go to Mercy. Or spare them.
What?
You showed them mercy.
Oh. Oh.
You know what?
No.
You could have done this all the time.
Are you kidding me?
No. That was what Toria was trying to tell you with the dummy. He was supposed to talk to it and show them mercy.
Oh. So I killed Toria.
Yeah. Now, there's not like a way to go back and save her.
Oh.
I mean, it's not like they will remember you, like a certain flower did when we started up the game.
What? So there's a way to get her back?
Yeah.
How?
Restart the game.
Oh. And I can still start here?
You can either start here or you can reset it.
Nope.
Because then you can save Toriel. We can do that off camera.
Yeah.
If you would like to. Or you can go through this.
No, I want Toriel by my side. Ah, no. Oh, yeah.
So, as I was saying about undying. I was going to let you go through all this with attacking as you wanted and stuff like that, but... I don't want you to kill Papyrus because he's my boy. I would actually cry.
Okay.
Sans? Oh my god! Kiss that! human? Actually, I think that's rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god!
Yes.
Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god!
You're so cute.
Sans, I'm finally did it!
No.
And I will. I will then capture you.
No.
You'll be delighted to
deliver
to the capital.
Nope.
Then. I'm not sure what happens next. In any case, continue only if you dare.
Well, that one will. No sweater, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you.
I like Tauriel?
Toriel.
I feel bad for killing her.
Then why don't we go back and save her?
Yeah, we should do that.
Yeah. So we're gonna end the episode here.
Yeah.
And she's gonna relive her sins. And I'm gonna get my goat mom back!
Yay!
I miss her.
Yeah, she's so cute.
So yeah, we're gonna end the episode here. And we will see you. We hope you have a good day.
And a great life.
And we will see you
in the next video.
Have some popcorn. Goodbye.